about me. Okay, I'm going to ask you the same question. What do you hate most about making jokes in Singapore? Or what are the things that you hate most?
I love everything.
Cannot, because I love that's my other question.
Oh my god. Yeah.
What do I hate?
What's the one thing you wish was better?
More funding.
More money.
Yeah, I think at the end of the day, when I make a film, I start to realize that I really want to pay everybody who works on my set professionally.
But you can't.
Yeah, because I always feel that I owe them and I feel really bad because I always pay them. And they really work on my project like they own it. So it's not really like helping me. And I feel very touched by their effort. Like you pay them token fee, but they don't give you discount effort. So I hope to have enough money to pay all the cast and the crew for their effort, helping me to realize my dream.
If you're watching this, please call 1-900.
Call 1-900.
222. Okay, what do you love most about making films?
I love them.
Yeah.
Making them is like so.
What do you love most? Like my stories come from here. Yeah. I can't tell stories from another country because I belong here. And I would say we're quite lucky that there's budget funding.
Yeah, correct.
Compared to
that. I think we're fortunate in a way that we have support from SFC, Steve Short Film Grant. And I'm not sure, but I don't really hear that from filmmakers of other nationality. And when they hear that we have such they were like quite wow. Why isn't it happening for my friends?
Okay, thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Good luck for your final.